go for a CFA just for the hell of it. I don't know. Justify covering it even through dedicated financial news.